extend a warm welcome to those who join me now via our live streaming webcam for this celebration of the Stations of the Cross. Particular welcome to our own parishioners of St. Mary and the Angels and Holy Family, and to all others who are joining us. As I proceed through the Stations, Father Nicholas will be filming for a YouTube stream. It won't be a live stream on YouTube, but it will enable people with YouTube access to gain access to these Stations at any time they so wish. Let us proceed. We will use the traditional text of St. Alphonsus for our way of the cross. O Jesus Christ, my Lord, with what great love didst thou pass over the painful road which led thee to death, and I, how often have I abandoned thee. But now I express my love for thee with my whole being, and because I love thee, I am contrite for having offended thee. My Jesus, pardon me, and permit me to accompany thee in this journey. Thou art going to die for love of me. It is my wish also, my most holy, divine bidding, to die for love of thee. My Jesus, in thy love I wish to live, in thy love I wish to die. O Jesus, who for love of me didst bear thy cross to Calvary, in thy sweet mercy grant to me to suffer and to die with thee. First Station, Jesus is condemned to death. We adore thee, O Christ, and we praise thee.
Who by thy holy cross thou hast redeemed the world.
Consider how Jesus, after having been scourged and crowned with thorns, was unjustly condemned by Pontius Pilate to die on the cross. My loving Jesus, it was not Pilate, no, it was my sins that condemned thee to die. I beseech thee, by the merits of this sorrowful journey, to assist my soul in her journey towards eternity. I love thee, Jesus, my love, above all things. I repent with my whole heart for having offended thee. Never permit me to separate myself from thee again. Grant that I may love thee always, then do with me what thou wilt. O Jesus, who for love of me didst bear thy cross to Calvary, in thy sweet mercy, grant to me to suffer and to die with thee. The second station, Jesus receives and embraces the cross. We adore thee, O Christ, and we praise thee, because by thy holy cross thou hast redeemed the world. Consider how Jesus, in making this journey with the cross on his shoulders, thought of us and offered for us to his Father the death he was about to undergo. My most beloved Jesus, I embrace all the tribulations thou hast predestined for me until death. I beseech thee, by the merits of the pain thou didst suffer, in carrying my cross, to give me the help I need to carry mine with perfect patience and trust. I love thee, Jesus, my love, above all things. I repent with my whole heart for having offended thee. Never permit me to separate myself from thee again. Grant that I may love thee always, then do with me what thou art. O Jesus, who for love of me didst bear thy cross to Calvary, in thy sweet mercy grant to me to suffer and to die with thee. The third station. Jesus falls the first time under the weight of the cross. We adore thee, O Christ, and we praise thee, because by thy holy cross thou hast redeemed the world. Consider this first fall of Jesus under his cross. His flesh was already torn by the scourges that had been inflicted. His head was crowned with thorns. He had therefore already lost a great quantity of blood. So weakened he could scarcely walk, he yet had to carry this great load upon his shoulders. The soldiers struck him rudely, and he fell several times. My Jesus, it is the weight not of the cross, but of my sins, which has made thee suffer so much. By the merits of this first fall, deliver me from the misfortune of falling into mortal sin. I love thee, Jesus, my love, above all things. I repent with my whole heart for having offended thee. Never permit me to separate myself from thee again. Grant that I may love thee always, then do with me what thou art. O Jesus, who for love of me didst bear thy cross to Calvary, in thy sweet mercy grant to me to suffer and to die with thee. Fourth station, Jesus is met by his Blessed Mother. We adore thee, O Christ, and we praise thee, because by thy holy cross thou hast redeemed the world. Consider the meeting of the Son and the Mother, which took place on this journey. The looks they exchanged became like so many arrows to wound those hearts which loved each other so tenderly. My sweet Jesus, by the sorrow thou didst experience in this meeting, grant me the grace of a devoted love for thy holy mother. And thou, my queen, who wast overwhelmed with sorrow, obtain for me a continual and tender remembrance of the passion of thy Son. I love thee, Jesus, my love, above all things. I repent with my whole heart for having offended thee. Never permit me to separate myself from thee again. Grant that I may love thee always. Then do with me what thou art. O Jesus, who for love of me didst bear thy cross to Calvary, in thy sweet mercy grant to me to suffer and to die with me.